Hello everyone, my name is Suchita and I work in the Outreach and Admissions team at Navgurukul. Today, in this video, I will talk about Navgurukul and its programs. I will answer questions like, what is Navgurukul? What do we teach at Navgurukul? How many students have been placed till now? What are the facilities provided by Navgurukul? Navgurukul is an NGO that provides a platform for the underprivileged and other students who, because of their financial condition or due to lack of resources in their area, are unable to pursue or complete their higher education. Navgurukul will provide a one-year residential course to students where we teach them coding languages like Python, JavaScript, and ensure that they get a guaranteed job by the end of the course. Navgurukul started in 2016 and has multiple campuses across India. Few of them are in Bangalore, Pune, and Dharamshala. There are more than 600 plus students in these campuses pursuing coding course. You might be wondering, what is the fee to join this course? This course is absolutely free of cost, wherein the charges for food and accommodation are borne by Navgurukul completely. Till now, 210 plus students have been placed by Navgurukul in different MNCs and startups with a starting monthly salary of 20,000 rupees. After completion of this course, Navgurukul will provide you with a certificate of completion. Thank you for watching the video.